rehab, made the decision to check into a treatment facility.
She is in rehab for what her publicist is calling emotional and physical issues. So stepping back from her world tour for personal reasons.
Well, the news has her fans wondering exactly what's wrong. Demi has decided to take personal responsibility for her actions and seek help.
Well, she really wants people to know.
She, you know what, I'm glad.
Say she has a long history of emotional problems.
Even her most diehard fans haven't heard the entire story behind this tumultuous year.
This is shocking, but it's also extremely courageous for her.
After a roller coaster year, including a very public breakdown.
You can't breathe.